We'll keep a lid on things here while you're gone. The wheel of progress turns. Thank you.
What? It's good to see you, Cub. I see you made some changes to your warband. I wasn't sure if the Citadel would actually send you, or if you'd come.
I came to bring you in, Forktail. That's all. You're gonna pay for your crimes, and provide the information you promised.
That's what I want, too. But the Flame Legion doesn't. They've been sending assassins after me ever since I reached out to the Black Citadel. They were right on my tail until I holed up in here. If they saw you come in, they're probably on their way.
Let them come. Warband, the Flame Legion is about to join this party. Spread out and defend the hallway. Need more endurance. What was that, Forktail? Some kind of ambush? What's your game?
This is no game. Those assassins were after me, not you. Flame is planning something big, and the entire Black Citadel is in danger. They'll kill me and anyone with me to keep this secret. Just get me back to the Citadel. Once we're safe, I'll tell you what you want to know.
Yes, you will. Warband, take the prisoner back to the Citadel stockade and lock him up. I'll follow and make sure you're not being pursued. Watch for ambushes along the way. Brimstone wants Forktail alive, and that's how we're going to deliver him. Move out!
What? The Legion calls.
So this is the traitor's cub. Tell me, does treason run in the family?
Does stupidity run in yours? Address a legionnaire like that again, and I'll put you on scrap duty in the brand. Now walk away. I need to talk to this prisoner.
Yes, legionnaire. Sorry, legionnaire. I'll leave you to your interrogation. And if the prisoner gets damaged in the process, I won't have seen a thing.
I'm glad you're here. There isn't much time. Flame is planning to move against the Citadel's highest-ranking officers, but I don't know when or how.
That's convenient for you. How do I get more details?
Head out to Lamia Maya. There's a Flame Legion recruiter there named Skull Twister. I've led him to think you're interested in changing sides, like I was. He'll treat you like a potential convert. If he won't give you the details you need, you'll have to force them out of him. But from what I've seen, you can handle that.
Don't try and flatter me. I'll check out this Skull Twister. But if you're wasting my time, you'll suffer for it.
Something?
Give me a report.